lies, tease, the tongue rises and the sides of the tongue contact the palate. The tongue tip does not touch the palate. This leaves a narrow passage for air to flow out through. Upper and lower teeth are in contact. Lip position depends on sounds before and after the z sound. There is voice. This part is closed. Air forced over the midline of the tongue and through the teeth produce the z sound.